So, what do you have for me? Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work.
I'm good, girl. Hold up.
Hey, I wouldn't waste your time painting this stretch. This here is all shit. And no shine.
Yep. Easy now.
Well done.
Come here. Come on. Just give me a minute, boy.
There you are.
You boys ready?
Of course. What else do you know about this guy?
Not much, just he's some slick little greasy-haired European who's clearly got power and money.
Again? Hey, John, over here.
Someplace.
Okay, but we'll need to be quick.
We can't go back to Bronte empty-handed. Let's have a look where they first shot at us from.
Robbing grave robbers. We've hit the big time. Think there might be something in here. Got it.
Good. Now let's get out of here. Shit, it's the law. Let's go. Maybe we can get out that gate. It's locked. We'll have to go back the way we came.
Damn it! Come on.
Let's go around the side.
Straight, all right?
right. Let's get this done.
Well, you took your time.
Jack, where's your host?
Like I said, you took your time.
I'm glad to see you.
Let's get going. What a fine man. Hey, friend. Thank Mr. Bronte for everything.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Come on.
You know, Arthur, Mr. Bronte has invited us to a garden party at the mayor's house. And us, just simple country boys. Let's go! We have a new camp set up, Jack. You're gonna love it.
That's it. Okay, then.
Hold on there, boy. Easy. Just hold on there, boy. Hey, boy. Easy there.
Right, let's see.
I hope you make some.
Thanks for your help.
All made to measure. around?
Sure. Sure, one more. Another? Okay. Good hunting.
Hats and gloves made to measure.
Yeah.
Easy now.
Good boy.